This video is proudly brought to you by the Wildlife Diversity Program at the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department.
During the colder months of the year, wildlife viewing can be a bit more difficult here in Texas. However, as fall turns into winter, certain animals and signs of their activity can be easily noticed, such as the case with the American beaver. Beaver can weigh up to 50 pounds and are found throughout most of Texas. Perhaps you're already familiar with the dams they make out of sticks and mud. They build dams to flood areas so they can access woody vegetation, but also to create a deeper body of water, making it less prone to freezing. Beaver are nocturnal, meaning they're typically active at night, so sightings of them can be rare, but signs of their activity are highly visible. These animals are busy in the fall and early winter gathering wood and other vegetation to store and eat in their dens during the winter. Dens can occur in large wooden dams or lodges like this one. However, many beaver in Texas den in riverbanks, so identifying their dens can be quite difficult. Common signs of beaver activity include pieces of wood that have been stripped of their bark, trees in various stages of being cut down, and of course, leftover tree stumps. If there are wood chips near a cutting and the wood is brightly colored, that is a sign of recent activity. However, if wood chips aren't present and the exposed wood is dry and dark colored, the cutting is from beaver activity in the past. Beaver will also remove cattails, leaving behind a short stalk just a few inches tall. As beaver travel collecting food and returning to their dens, they leave behind well-worn trails on banks and along the ground. Sometimes you can observe these trails between bodies of water. Here's an example where beaver are moving from a pond up the bank, over a man-made dam and down the other side, and finally across a beach and into a lake. In these trails, you can also find their tracks. Beaver tracks can be difficult to view because of their webbed feet, and their large, heavy tails often cover up tracks as they move. But the large size of their hind feet are fairly unmistakable. Beaver have 5 toes on each foot. However, rarely do all 5 toes appear in a track. Beaver are an important part of a functioning ecosystem and can be managed to benefit their habitat and reduce human conflict.